Well, this is nice. We actually have a chance to see the moon again. So we got the sun this afternoon, and we have a 33% crescent up here in the southwest sky. And neighbors mowing their yard again at night. It's now 6:59 p.m. on Sunday, October 14th, 2017. But anyway, we have, besides the moon there, it's next door neighbors with Saturn, right? They're off to its 7 o'clock position. Try to get both of them in the same shot. Fucking irritating. But I love my neighbor. He's a cool guy. He just works odd hours, so they can only mow over there in the evenings. But there's our tilted friend over there. Must be a cloud passing by it. I don't see one. Yeah, okay, I see that gray stuff there now. Yeah, cool. All right, one of my favorite areas to zoom into is our what looks like a mesa to me in the late beam area. Why does the digital zoom not seem to be on? I forgot to hit record on the camera. Oh well. But you know what? I'm going to double check that. I'm sure I have digital zoom on. I always do. I haven't changed it, but I'm gonna go check. I'll be right back. Yeah, okay, it's on. It just, I don't know why. It just feels like I could zoom in further and it can't. But yeah, look how close they are together. That's cool. Well, hello there. I'm going to start this again. I had next door neighbors with their lawnmowers running again, so it was quite irritating. But anyway, we have a 33% crescent up there in the southwest sky. It's up about 25 degrees above the horizon. And it's next door neighbors with Saturn tonight, and at the moment the clouds are taking it out, but we'll just get a look at the crescent real quick here. Sorta, kinda. Yeah, this footage is looking worse now. Oh well. At least we got something. Look at that straight line cloud there. Doesn't look right, does it? Well, at the moment I'm trying to upload that daytime footage, and but we had a blue sky just 4 hours ago. And now this. Well, I'm glad I got out here when I did. But anyway, we go through a recap of the footage from last evening with that flyby. Can't believe that sucker took out Saturn already. Now this looks weird. Wait a second. I thought that cloud was more round, but as we zoom in, we see it isn't. Interesting. It just looks out of place there, doesn't it? I gotta keep my eye on that thing. I'm not trusting it. Yeah, I know it sounds crazy. I can't help it. It's part of who I am. Gotta be a bit insane, I think. Trying to see if Saturn ever escaped. Not likely. Boy, does that look strange. That looks so fake. Is there something wrong with holographic projectors or what? Hey, anymore, I don't know. I wouldn't doubt anything anymore. It's like there's a damn bubble around it. Yeah, and it's probably the exposure and shutter speed and all that, but I'm sorry, it just looks so weird tonight. Like there's a spotlight over it. Let me go back out so we can see where those clouds are. Yeah, the video's gonna make it too dark. Okay, I don't know what's going on, but they took it out for good. All right. That'll wrap it up then. Y'all take care now. Bye.